Out to Onalaska, where the Hilltoppers were hosting Aquinas. Seventh minute now, Aquinas on the attack. Vincent Barr rockets one to the back corner of the net, and the Blue Golds take a 1-0 lead. On the other end, Aquinas freshman keeper Cameron Reinhardt keeping the Toppers out of the net for the full 80 minutes. Aquinas wins this one 2-0, the final.